Hello Hunters, Autobot Dawson here, ready to roll out a new video for you. And today, we are going to be attempting, we're definitely not going to be able to complete the whole thing, so don't get it twisted. This is a four-player mission. Since we couldn't get the stream to work earlier, multiplayer, I decided I'll try to solo Ignition Escalation from Transformers Fall of Cybertron on PlayStation 3, one of my classic favorite games. And of course, it's appropriate for the channel. Autobot Dawson is my username for a reason. I loved Transformers growing up, and I still do. So if you enjoy the video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, this is more like, let's just see how far we can get on our own.
Next wave begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So here we go. Optimus Prime. Alone in this battle. We've got their spawn right here. Using Optimus' shield to demolish everything. So again, this is a four-player mission with revives and all that kind of thing. Obviously, we won't have revives alone. So we're going to be attempting it solo. We'll see how far we can get. You have to use your Energon credits that you earn from getting kills to get ammo, health, everything. And the riot cannon's in this door. Need a little bit more to get it, so that's definitely going to be part of the early strategy here, is getting the riot cannon right away.
Next wave begins in 5,
and then I would think
4,
opening
3,
this stairwell
2,
would make the most sense.
1.
Probably. We definitely want to buy a health regen for one of the later waves. We're out of ammo, so we're going to have to use our vehicle ammo here. I Good, that gave us full ammo when we get picked up the riot cannon. Let's not waste any ammo here. Wave complete. Make sure we're at full health. Okay, let's go ahead and buy part of Eastern Stairwell here. It's all about the strategy, trying to think about the long game here.
Next wave.
We've got a riot cannon now, so that's something.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Gotta take care of shotgunners right away. It can be a real nuisance. Watch our health here. Ah, the shotgunner got us there. Luckily, you do get 3 lives in Escalation. Man. Absolutely brutal. We got a riot cannon back. That was clearly not the place to hide. Let's try in here.
Next wave begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So we now have 2 lives left. Scrappers. There's wave 3. We've already made it farther than we could have, for sure. Alright, we're in Eastern Stairwell. A 4 pulsar cannon. Not a horrible heavy weapon, but not a great one.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We really need to get into the weapon upgrade center next. Oh, what? I killed myself, apparently. Yeah, we've lost our extra heavy weapon, so that's great. Take care of those shotgunners right away. Alright. Yeah, this round actually wasn't that bad. I just killed myself the first time like a moron. Close to getting into the weapon upgrade center. Let's go back down to our hidey hole.
Begins in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go ahead and took the leaper out. Get some new ammo, it's cool, it's all good. I got that leaper. Okay, now we should have enough to get into the women the Weapon Upgrade Center. Armory, come on, something good. Yes, Energon Harvester. Okay, this is what we needed because it lets you basically get your health going. Okay, now all this is open. We got a lot more room now. Health back. Energon Harvester, pretty OP. Oh, are you serious? The game is gonna crash? Wow. It has just not been our night.